A warrant has been issued for the arrest of DA Kari Brandenburg's son. Justin Koch failed to show up to a hearing this afternoon to determine if he was following the conditions of release in a shoplifting case. Just yesterday, the attorney general announced there is not enough evidence to prosecute Brandenburg for bribery for trying to repay her son's burglary victims in another case.